Tingnan nyo guys yung aso. May kukwento ko sa inyo. Ayan. Oh, Diyos ko.
Can you sign in?
Okay, now, we will sign it.
So
okay.
We can swim every day.
You say bye, guys.
Bye, boys.
Good night. Are you in the Philippines? Wow, go there. There. Tingnan nyo guys. Tingnan nyo guys yung aso. May kukwento ko sa inyo. Ayan. Oh, Diyos ko. Ayan. Naku. Shh! Go home! Go home, okay? Oh my God. Grabe guys, nakakaloka. Grabe. Hinatid ko si Kiara dun sa school bus niya. So malapit nang dumating yung school bus. So akay-akay ko si Kiara. Tapos maya't maya, may tumatakbong aso. Hindi ko nakitang papunta siya sa amin ha. Naramdaman ko na lang na mayroon tumatakbo. Tapos tumingin ako sa likod. And then hawak ko si Kiara. Natakot ako kasi sumusugod siya. Kala ko guys, maangagat. Kala ko guys, may kasamang may-ari. Tapos ang ano niya, ang likot niya, paikot-ikot siya sa amin sa kay Kiara. Ginawa ko, binuhat ko si Kiara. Ngayon padating na yung bus. Sabi nung bus driver, nag-aabang yung dog sa likod namin. Tapos nakatayo na ako sa pintuan ng bus. Hinihintay ko siyang bumukas. Sabi nung driver, sabi nung bus driver, I bet that is not your dog. Yeah, I said, I'm scared. Sabi kong ganyan. Tapos, inano ko siya. Pinasok ko na si Kiara. Iupo ko siya sa upuan. Lalagyan ko na seatbelt. Yung aso, guys, pumasok sa loob na school bus. Yung mga bata, nagtatawanan pa. Pero ako natatakot. Kasi, anytime, baka magagat siya, magwild. Tapos, ang ginawa ng bus driver, sabi niya, hey, get out, like that, no. Tapos, guys, yung aso po umakyat dun sa upuan ko, sa upuan ni Kiara, sa gilid. Kasi nga, binabackle up ko si Kiara. Tapos, umalis yung dog, lumipat dun sa may katapat na upuan, dun sa may batang lalaki. Umakyat siya dun, inakyatan niya yung lalaki. Ngingiti-ngiti naman yung bata. Tapos ako talaga natatakot. Kasi pero hindi naman siya aggressive. Tapos ginawa nung driver, pumasok siya sa loob. Kinuha niya yung ano, may tali dito. Kinuha niya, sabi niya, labas. So, pinapalabas niya. Pumapasok ulit. Tapos inilabas niya ulit. Sabi ko, nung palabas na ako, nagmamadala ako. Sabi ko, wait for me. Sabi ko ganyan. Tumawid na ako, pupunta sa bahay namin. I think dun ka ako yan sa may tapat na bahay na yan. Tapos pinapunta niya dun. Pero lumiko uli. I think siguro nakatali. Kaya tuwan-tuwa nung nakalabas. Nung inano niya, nung iniwan niya doon, tumakbo papunta guys sa akin. Ang bilis, may kotse pa naman paparating. Pero yung kotse, naka-slow down naman siya. Tapos pumunta dito sa ano namin, sa front namin. Tapos takbo siya ng takbo. Bigla akong sinara yung pinto. Kasi baka pumasok sa bahay namin. Grabe, di ko kayang palabasin yun. Hindi naman siya aggressive. Natatakot ako sa aso na hindi ko kakilala. Kasi nga baka mamaya biglang magat. Kasi nakakakita ako minsan ng mga aso na sobrang tapang. Yun na yata guys yung pinaka nakakatakot kong experience dito sa Australia. Grabe talaga. Hello guys, good afternoon. Honey, you say good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, kumusta kayo guys? Gutom na ako. So magmi-mini date daw kami sa ano. Where is our mini date? Diyan lang sa mall, malapit sa amin. Ang breakfast ko lang kanina, maliit na donut, saka isang cup of coffee. Gutom na ako talaga guys. So nag-decide kami na mag-lunch out na lang kasi kapag mamaya, kapag hinintay namin si Kiara umuwi, kapag nagpunta kami ng mall, hindi kami masyado makakaikot. Kasi sasabihin nun, oh, bili tayo ng toy. That is a good, nice flowers. Have you seen that? Later, maybe
we'll see. Watching out, look at the kangaroo.
Oh my God, okay. Wala siyang pasok, you don't have work.
No.
Why?
Mm-hmm. I took the day
daw. Sabi din kasi magpahinga muna siya. Malas-malas siya sa trabaho ngayon, guys. Tomorrow na yun. Ngayon lang kami maghahanap ng costume. Ano yun eh? Book week? How do you call that?
Book week?
Magde-dress up sila bukas ng character sa isang book. So, kapag wala kami nakita, I think...
Dress up
as Annabelle. Nanood kami guys ng ano ng Annabelle kagabi. And then tuwang-tuwa ako kasi ang sarap nitong gulatin. So nung natapos na yung movie, nagpunta siya ng toilet. And then kasi ako magto-toilet din, tumayo ako guys dun sa may likod ng pinto. Tapos nakaganun ako. Tapos nung binuksan niya, sabi niya, "What was your reaction when I pranked you yesterday?"
That's not a Tekken doy.
Nakaligtas nga daw siya sa kangaroo accident. Atakihin naman daw siya sa gulat at takot sa akin. Lagi ko yung ginugulat eh. Sa mga past vlogs nandun siya. Bibili din kami ng tablecloth cover kasi wala kami matinong tablecloth cover. Yung tablecloth cover namin lacy. Tapos yung isa parang mantil galing pang Pilipinas. So parang sobrang napi-Pilipinas yung look niya. So pinalitan ko ng plain eh. Ang pangit kasi backdrop lang yun. So bibili kami ng proper one. Naka-order na kami guys. Kala ko may soup yung kay Mark. Wala pala. And then this one kaya, honey. I thought this is mine. Ah, that is where they put yours. Ah, chili. I thought they are asking me.
Yeah, where? What are you
laughing for? In sa akin, mayroong ano. Sorry, you just take it out. Ay, isa iniintay pa. One Coke lang kasi makikiinom lang tayo, guys. Oh, ito yung kay Mike. Oh my God, there is a pork, honey.
Yeah, with crunchy bit on it.
No, and then? Nakakain na daw siya niyan, pero hindi dito. Oh, the pork is nice.
Yeah.
I miss pork. Maanghang?
Hmm?
Maanghang?
Mm-hmm.
You see? That is yummy. It's like fish sauce with pickled chili, guys. Tapos, it's so yummy with green mango.
Okay. We don't have any green mango.
You can put some.
Yeah.
Sa akin wala pa. Sa akin guys wala pa. Oh, just a little bit. And take this out. Take that out. Okay, you can put it in there. Yeah, can I bring that home?
Yeah.
Oh, yummy. Yummy?
Yeah. That's nice. Special treatment.
Oh my gosh.
You must be foreigners.
Yeah.
Looks nice.
Guys, ito na. What's this? Mint? I can smell
it's
it.
Like mint? Yeah.
Ay, amoy oregano, guys. Ito, oh. Magsha-share kami. Feeling ko maubos ko to lahat. Kain tayo, guys. Sobrang gutom na ako. Baka maubos ko to, ha. Ang sarap niyan. I like that. Guys, may natira pa ako. Ayan, bibigay ko yan kay Kiara. May mint din. Doon siya talaga. Gustong-gusto niya talaga yon. Ang sarap! Masarap, no? That is it. Guys, ito may mga costume sa labas, oh. Naku! Honey, it's all gone! Oh! How about that one? Kaya lang malalaki. Ito, guys. Frozen. Si Annabelle. It's
yeah,
Annabelle.
As well.
Yeah, in the parties only.
Mm-hmm.
But, ano, it's expensive. 24? 4 to 6 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing anymore?
No, there's nothing there that she'd really...
Oh, that's big.
Wouldn't know Harry Potter.
Oh, there's Elsa here.
4 to 6,
yeah. Yeah. But how much? Why there's no tag? Oh, 7.
7 and 2. 6.
Oh, 6. Yeah, that one.
6.
Pang ano bahay ni Kiara.
Yeah.
So, ano, it's $2.50.
Yeah, sure.
So, the two is $5. This one is nice color.
Yeah.
$2.50, $2.50, $7.50. Oh, we don't have the yellow one?
No.
Yeah, maybe she has yellows.
Well, we're too old. She's not a hippie.
Here.
Sheets.
Ay, it's sheets.
It's right here across the other side.
Ah, in there?
The kitchen, so I imagine it's in there somewhere.
Really?
I think so.
Tablecloth.
Oh, you know what? It's so annoying. Our spatula, our two spatula is broken.
Kailangan.
Hindi dapat ilalagay sa dishwasher, guys. Yeah, okay, let's get. Honey, look. Oh, here. Gusto ko kasing, oh, yeah. There is a divider. Gusto ko kasing ano, padala na ng ano, pasta, ganun, sopas para for lunch si Kiara. Kaya lang glass siya. Ito, oh. Alam, matagal na ako naghahanap ng ganito. Leak-proof din. Ayun, may bilog. Tingnan natin, guys. Hala, ito, perfect. Oh, where did you see it? Where did you find it? Where? Ah. That's good, Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
I want to get one of these.
Yeah, we'll get one.
You know, no, because Kiara can open it.
Yeah.
You know, when I give her pasta or chicken noodle soup. Oh,
yeah.
It's easy and it's leak-proof. Oh, good. But there is one in here. There is a divider.
Yeah.
What do you think? You know, eight long. Oh, you don't like it? It's too small?
No.
Okay. Is that the size?
That's the top.
Okay. Yeah. Cotton. Okay, that's good. I'll hold this. $20 guys yung dami. Grabe siya. Pero malaki naman yan. Magagamit pa niya ulit sa mga party. Ang dami kayang damit ni Kiara. Mga nakatambak lang kasi sa ano, hindi maayos yung closet, kaya hindi ko alam paano kuhanin. Gusto ko sana long sleeves eh. How much? $61. Yan lang. Okay guys, ilalagay ko na yung tablecloth natin. Kasi ano, nagagandahan kami na puti lang. Parang ang linis ng tingnan sa kamaluwag. Ayan guys, okay na. Kaya lang mali. Tignan nyo guys, dapat pala pinlansya ko muna siya, no? Saka idinoble ko na lang sana para mas puting-puti. Kasi nagpipick through pa din yung wood sa ilalim. And then doon may mancha guys. Kasi minsan naglilinis ako ng kamay, ng kuko. Tumapon yung ano, cuticle remover. Ayan o, pasaway. Pero ito yung madalas namin ginagamit, kaya binaligtad ko yung plastic para mas malinis dito. Next time ko na lang siya paplansyahin pag siguro nilaban. Ang pangit tuloy. Pero pagka malayo, hindi naman halata.
The next day.
Oh, you say good morning, guys.
Yeah.
Tell them good morning, guys.
Good morning, guys.
Ginagayak ko si Kiara para sa buckwheat. Na-braid ko na yung buhok na. Tingnan natin kung kasi dress mo. Ay, tad yung lagay niya. Ang ganda, guys. Can I see $20? Oh, told you, it's raining 8 to 12 p.m. Friendly lang natin, guys, si Kiara.
Wow,
hi, Anna. Can you look here? Oh. Oh. And turn around. Yay! Aww.
Very good.
Kasyang-kasya, guys.
Very pretty.
Tapos ayan, meron na lang siyang long sleeves na inner kasi maginaw. Pati leggings na 3/4. Do you like it? And then shoes. Your shiny shoes. Okay. Can you do ballet? Can you do ballet? Wow, go there. Saan mo natutunan yan? Do you dance ballet at school? Huh? Kiara?
You do,
really?
Only
when I do that
so. Oh. Who teach you how to dance ballet? You only, no teacher? Okay, maybe when you grow up, you will have a ballet dance lesson. Do you like that idea? Okay, bigyan ko lang siya guys sapatos.
And the mouth open, because they're hungry, that's why they tell their mommy they need food. Okay. Here we go. Ayan.
May time pa kasi guys, kaya magbabasa
muna. Read again. Read again, little birdie. Anna.
Are you pretty?
Mother bird look and look for I
was. Oh, Kara, I have a question. The subscriber said in YouTube, you are cute and pretty and beautiful. What you can say to them? When someone told you you are pretty in YouTube, what you will say to them? Oh, Kiara, you're so pretty. What you will answer? Aww, maybe still morning. No, it's too early.
Thank you.
Pero gabi kayo sabi niya. Nung isang araw pala
sabi. I will say.
Thank you.
I will say.
Thank you. Good girl. Here we go. Read some more words. See what happened with the birdies.
Here comes a worm. Mother bird saved the worm.
She is getting better.
She is, yeah.
Worm's sticking out!
Oh, he's sticking his head out, little wormy. That's a bad mistake, isn't it? Because who's going to eat in then?
And then sometimes when there is a different book, she is trying to read it.
Mm. Can cats fly?
I'm gising ako, guys. Alas 4. Ay, gising pa din ako. Kakainis. Na-late na yung publish ng video.
Up goes the mother bird.
Good girl. What you gonna do to him then? Oh.
The one is for the baby bird.
Aww. Oh, it's a breakfast, is it?
Okay, another book. Ulam. Another one. Why you know ulam?
Here we go. This is dress-up time, isn't it?
Let's.
It's called.
Pretend. Look at me.
Emma
is a bear.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Emma.
Emma is happy.
Okay.
Oh, they said don't bring toys.
The made ones.
The made one? What's a made one?
A made one.
Maganda to guys kapag matagal na. Tapos bago na si Kiara, lumaki na ganun. Masarap panoorin. Oops.
On the make one.
Okay, later we will get it.
The bus driver is a pilot.
Oh, yun na guys. Ayan na aming independent daughter. Punta na siyang school. Honey, wait lang.
Yeah, that's not the right.
Are you in the Philippines? You don't do that in the Philippines. Yeah.
There's a note from Kiara in the letterbox.
Did daddy show your note?
Uh-huh.
Nilagyan ni Kiara ng note yung daddy niya sa letterbox. Nilagyan.
It says, from Kiara.
What?
Dear daddy. What's that say?
What's that? Ang pangit ang sulat niya. Hindi niya rin maintindihan.
What's this say?
I don't know.
That's yours.
That smells pretty, that.
Aww, look at that. Where did you get that? Huh?
At the bush.
At the bush, oh my gosh, you picked the flowers.
I didn't.
Who did?
Oh, who did?
Eva.
It's always Eva. Lagi ka na lang. Ewan ko sa'yo, hindi ko alam kung. Hi, Kiara. Can you say hi to
them? I need my swimming note.
Oh, the swimming note.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Can you sign in?
Okay, we will sign it.
So we can swim every day.
Okay, I'll drop it in tomorrow night.
Nag-uutos to guys, mayroon na silang swimming lessons sa November. Okay. Can you say please subscribe guys?
Please subscribe.
Mm? Here, dog. Please subscribe.
Subscribe.
Like that. No. Ah, I love you so much, guys. Okay, you say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Good night.